Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Maliwan guys, Rax and Vax, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Finn tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got a vault hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. Vault hunter come after me, not Rax. That idiot can kill a litter of bunnies if he had just a belt fat bunny mulcher, which he doesn't, because I have that.
These guys both suck ass, which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge. Supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Vault Hunter! Seriously, I'm the worst. One time I made a guy drink that green goo inside a corrosive barrel. Dude melted, so his skull and stuff. What are you talking about? That was drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit for that. Nah, man. Drunk Daryl was this guy who blew himself up, sapping in methanol from a pyrotech's flamethrower. You know what? You're right. I was getting those mixed up. You did make that guy melt. Mad props.
Thank you. After Atlas went out of business, I was the only gunrunner on Pandora with a stock of their weapons. I thought it would be a gold mine, but those Atlas bastards were tricky. They installed brickware on every gun they sold. When the company went under, their weapons disabled themselves. What a waste! Oh well, at least I can always unload this junk to the bandits. Those chumps will buy anything.
Thank you.
machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Citizen, this planet is now property of the Maliwan Corporation. By remaining in the city, you've implicitly signed a non-compete agreement with Maliwan. This camp violates that agreement.
What are you talking about? They're just tents. We're not competing with anything. We're just trying to survive.
Maliwan has a robust catalog of emergency shelters available for purchase. Any off-brand shelters are considered competition and are to be destroyed immediately.
No! Stop! You can't!
Pyrotech! All these ones right here! Hose them! Another day in the free market!
Later, Raider! I know everyone's...